Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Damari, the ultimate trickster here. And we're here playing Geometry Dash Lite on mobile. Yeah, Geometry Dash is one of my favorite games to play, other than Roblox and other games I play that I'm not recording. But yeah, I was thinking of playing this because I know some of you guys are Geometry Dash players, so I was like, I guess I'll make a video for Geometry Dash players, so see how good I am in Geometry Dash. So let's get started. Okay, we're on the first level, Stereo Madness. Okay, this part right here, this is like the easiest one yet for beginners. And I know some people are really good at Geometry Dash, and I was like, you definitely play Geometry Dash for lucky. It's pretty darn easy. And you're gonna hit me with an axe. That's the thing. I don't like when they hit me with an axe. That's just annoying. That's just like disturbing. That's disturbing. Annoying. And the thing is, when you talk while playing, it just ruins the fun. You know what, I'll just shut up. Because right now, this is the easiest level that I'm trying. Oh my gosh. I don't know why I'm dying from those three spikes. Like, I play this level a lot of time. And for some reason, I keep forgetting about those three spikes. They ruin the progress. And I know people play this and you die a lot of times. I feel like there's a phase in your brain right now. You're going to give up. RQ. Or double RQ. H4. Except. It's much easier for me because I'm really good on mobile. Okay, we're going next level. level of Back on Track. This song reminds me of the song, like, you can't, it's like, don't give up. Let's just take it up a notch. This is a little bit too easy. Let's go to the smiley face with the red face. That equals harder level. Pause. I didn't mean to say harder, but that's the truth. So this level is called Jumper. So I think in this level is called Jumper because we just jump a lot. On high ground, but we just keep jumping. That's what the game's called, Jumper. This music reminds me of this song. Dang it. This song reminds me of Castle Crashers. That's upside down. That seems like the hardest part for beginners. I'm dying right now, so that should not happen. I play Geometry Dash a lot. I don't know why. Maybe I forgot this level. I forgot the level. If you get one of the coins, it goes you to instant death. Maybe because you're not jumping so early, or you're jumping late. To get the star, I meant to say coin. Okay. Alright, I'll need to stop talking. Talking.
It's like the worst part, not terrific.
It's the the circle ball. You have to, like, play as. Right, this part is easy. Insane levels. Let's see who wins. I didn't die on the first insane level, but in the previous level, how did I die on the harder level? Maybe that previous level that I always die should be insane or a devil level. I don't know. Okay, this part on the other side is insane. Oh, I did it! I did it! Go me! I did it again. Once again, how did it? In the beginning of the song, it's like so calm, makes me like calm down, like make your stress go away. Okay, my stress is not going away. I'm done talking, I have to swallow.
disturbing. Happy to do that. It's just you guys need guys to comment down below if you guys want me to play other games like Yamcha Dash instead of Roblox and stuff. I have nothing to say. Well, you guys have a great Friday and a great weekend. I'll see you guys maybe later. I think I might make a another video today, and I'm at my uncle's house to spend the night, so I might as well. It is what it is. Well, I hope you guys see. I'll see you guys later, or maybe tomorrow.